you looked happy to be here. Yeah. Yeah. I thought I had some mice in here. I didn't know. cool. So obviously, over the last 8 weeks, we've been preparing performances, doing a lot of work, setting this up for you guys. So we hope that everyone enjoys it. You know, clap your hands. Vibe. I don't want no dead audience in here because I know that no dead people is in here. Because if you are, you're a zombie. So, no. So obviously, hope you guys enjoy it. So first up, we have one of the most talented groups that I probably know. Our names. I think everyone should clap their hands because. Yeah. I think everyone should go a bit
louder. Hello. I have three songs for you today, which we hope you will enjoy. The first song that we're going to be doing in our set is Adore You. And we just wanted to do this song because, you know, this song is about adoring someone and professing your love. And that is what this festival is all about. Almost ready. Just a little more.
Oh,
hope there. And I'm like, yep, yep. So basically, that was a little introduction. You like to take your mic? Yep.
Thank you.
Hello there, I'm back. You know, this is a little, I feel like this is a slower song that's going to be performed. So I feel like slow hand clap should be. Yep. When the songs are playing, I feel like that should be played. Do you guys feel happy with that? Are you guys, right. Can I think that a round of applause is, well, I feel like this song is called Lost Cause, you know, because I'm just a telepathic. So Lost Cause, you guys take the whoop.
Lost Cause is the name of the song. It's a song by Billie Eilish. And for those ones out there, well, you know, when your partner's not treating you how they should be treating you, you just need a little bit more love. And this is you telling them, I'm sick of your ish. Thank you very much.
So clap your hands if you're familiar with the game FIFA. There you go. Well, I feel like you lot will like the song. So I'm just gonna leave you to it. I'm gonna get annoying, guys. So beware.
someone's the last cause to want someone back. You know, anybody be in that situation? Clap? No? Maybe thought you were a bit too toxic? No? Fair enough.
One of the lights is broken.
What light?
The main the colour light.
The LED.
No, I can't go with the heart for me before I ever with you. Took you so long, we're going through so long. I should be into it now.
Me here.
Cooper Jesus. Hello there, Otto. Hello. Hi. Where are you? My partner in crime.
Hello, you too.
We almost. Anyway, cool. So obviously that was unnamed. Round of applause. Round of applause. Obviously, y'all have progressed very far in the last year of us being in college, and I think that they deserve another round of applause.
Thank you. Our next act is Luca and his band.
Yeah, man. Run it on, man.
Make some noise. Make some noise.
Please, this is going to be beautiful. If I don't hear it clap during that drum solo, I'm going to get annoyed. Yeah? If I don't hear... Yeah, I'm going to get. BB, hold me back. Hold me back.
See you later.
Hi, this is Luca, and we're going to be performing a song for you guys.
Anyway, back to the point. Our next performance
are three girls that are very talented in singing. They're called the Triplets.
Carla, bro, you got it wrong, you know.
Oh, yeah, I did, you know. Oh.
It's oh, Ralph oh, and oh, Gloria.
Oh, oh. Yeah. See, that was part of the plan. Yeah, see, you didn't know that, did you? Oh, you didn't, right? You know what?
I'm yeah, just, yeah. Go with that.
Ralph. Bye. Bye.
Yeah, that was next, isn't it?
Make some noise!
Hi, hello, yep. A bit of a sticky one. Gloria, hi, where are you? I think everyone should say, Gloria, where are you? Please, thank you. I'm saying 3, 2, 1.
Gloria, where are you?
There we go. Gloria, you hit the people. Right on. Come on to the dark, man. Come on to the dark, where are you? Can't find you. Where is it? Well, this is a bit awkward since I'm just on stage. Otto, hello. Guys, you know what we're gonna do? I would like to welcome back Luca real quick, please. Luca, please. Thank you. Yep. I know. Yep. Please come. Okay, no? Okay. Anyway, back to the point. Gloria, where are you? Okay, guys. I would like to play a knock knock joke real quick. Knock knock. No, nothing. I just wanted to distract you guys. Anyway, bye.
Take control of my mind.
my channel.
Yeah. Give her another round of applause, man. I don't think you don't know, but I'm pretty sure that was a homegrown song. That was a song written by her, so yeah, man.
And also produced by her.
But yeah, you know what? Without a further ado, you got triplets. Some of the most talented singers I know. There we go.
Try calling yesterday, but got your voicemail. Rushed over to your knee, who's already leaving your place? You said you fucked up on the night out. You drank way too much, you're feeling bad now. I'm trying to figure out to work your way out. Well, look how you've done. You said you'd never do. Fucked it for yourself. This is the end of me and you. So don't pull this number anymore. Cause I won't be there for you like I was before. And I should have listened to my friends. They always know best. They said you were just like all the rest. I'll sing it out in case you don't know. Pack up your shit and go. You said it was a one-time thing, and you don't know what you were thinking. Said it didn't mean a thing. You promised it won't happen again. So when you get fucked up on the night, how many times have you played around? I was a fool, didn't see the signs. I guess my friends were always right. Well, look how you've done. You said you'd never do. You fucked it for yourself. This is the end of me and you. So cool, please, nobody anymore. Cause I'll be there. Like sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Many times she goes away. This time when she's gone, wonder if she's going to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Many times she goes away.
This song we're going to be singing is Love So Nice. You guys know it?
Yes, oh, yes.
You sure?
Yes, 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 yes.
Are you sure? Right, we'll sing along if you can.
Because if you Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit, got in my car, raced like a
guys feel? I actually kind of can't really to go, but you know. We're about to perform Don't Worry by Bob Marley. So I hope you guys enjoy. Someone asked what song is next. The song that is next is Go On A Yard. That, unfortunately, is the end of the show.
Very unfortunately, because I know that you guys love me, you know. Where's Otto? Hello, my partner in crime. Can you come, please? Thank you. Give him 5 seconds, man. Yeah!
They are. They are.
You know what? It's my host, my partner in crime.
Hope you guys had a good time. Watch the show. Yeah.
Yeah, man. You want more?
You want more? Maybe come back tomorrow, because there's another one, man.
Yeah. You know what? Like, you know what? I wish I could pull someone back and then you say, you know, just perform again. But you know what? Unfortunately, it's your time.
You gotta go.
Gotta go, man. But you know what? Thanks for coming through.
Thank you very much.
Giving us your time. I'm Chris, and I'm their year one tutor this year. So I just want to give it up for the students one more time. They've done fantastic. So it really is such a privilege for us as a music department. The best part of the job is always when we get to work with the guys in jam. And so it's just a huge privilege, and I'm so proud of them all. They've done an incredible job. They've done everything. All the food, all of the stuff you saw at the beginning was all the students. All the music is them. Dan and I are just along for the ride. So, yeah, huge round of applause to the students. They've done so good. So, thank you very much for coming. We really appreciate it. If you would like to make your way out to the foyer, the students will be following very soon. Thank you very much.